Okay, this call I'm going to do for you now is on a CONN model 1892 field trumpet. It's World War II era, was made in the 1940s. At one time, this horn was all a nice olive drab, completely painted olive drab, but as you can see, some of the paint's peeling off and we got some brass showing through. Still sounds good though, so here's assembly on a model 1892 CONN World War II era bugle. Field trumpet.